called a harvester worm. So basically this works on farms. It's also manually controlled. So it works on farms. This area is to collect collect all the crops, and then you put it here for storage. And this fan scares all the birds and insects away, so they don't eat the crops. And there's also a sound sensor here, so at night when you if you make a noise, these two lights will blink and the buzzer will make noise, so people don't stamp hit this bird.
So how will it cut the crops?
It just goes forward and picks the crops up, and it puts it back, and it puts it back down.
Okay.
And then just goes forward and collects more.
Wow. And what about the sound sensor?
Yeah.
Super creation, Aditya. Thank you so much.